On March 22, 1866, Inyo County came into being. The mining town of Kearsarge in the rugged mountains west of Independence was the most populated place in the territory. Residents and miners suggested that it be named the county seat. The state determined that Kearsarge was far too remote and difficult to reach and named Independence the seat. Less than 1 year later, Kearsarge was severely damaged by an avalanche and was abandoned.